And here we go, race fans, off the turn number four. We'll look for the green flag. 25 laps coming out of Stacy Wilhelm getting crossed off the four green waves. And the one they go, Wilhelm. Out front, George Grabowski jumping for that second spot. Kenny Cross right with him. And Corey LeGroom making a move now. Here comes the 24. Wilhelm brings him off at turn four. He'll be lap number one.
David Murray down low, getting a good run out of turn two. Morrison right there side by side, three and four. Look at him coming out of four side by side.
Grabowski, your leader, down to turn one. Side by side for second, the 303 wide off of two.
Looking to go green, LeGroom looking to move up one spot at least tonight.
Down the back straightaway, George Grabowski.
Up into the number two spot, fighting for three and four. LeGroom not wanting to give it up. Down low, Grabowski high in turn two. Grabowski getting a little better bike. Dave Murray Jr. with a big run down the back straightaway. Grabowski diving in there deep in three. Still fighting it off down the front straightaway.
as your leaders start to close in on lap traffic. David Murray Jr. closed in the 70 of Danny Holt. Out front. David Murray Jr. right behind him. Everybody will keep moving through the field, staying green. Murray continues to march through the field. Travis is not able to take the field. White flag waves for David Murray Jr. off at turn four. One more circuit here for the last one.
What a race, race fan.
Discount repairs. Nebraska. Our chassis by Belleville Motorsports, Carl Chevrolet, Icon Cars Racing Pistons, Prettier, Blue Coverings, ChaseDecals.com. Your wins, four-time national champion. Big dog, I tell you what, you came out here a week ago, checking it out, thought, well, we'll see what we can do come fall fling. You come out, had some tough luck in the heat last night. And come feature time, you and Brandon was up battling up front and everything, but old Grabowski came from the back, but not tonight, is it?
Well, yeah, we had a little bad luck last night, a little good luck, but kind of took what we learned last night and put it in for tonight, and Carl was really good.
I thanked all the sponsors that I can find. Anybody on the back row or anybody not on the car you want to thank?
Well, just Jake and Brandon at BMS. You know, I was going to drop this thing off today. We had a bunch of bent-up stuff and let them work on it next week, and they said, heck, let's work on it today so you can go racing. So, you know, hats off to them guys. I was ready to go home, and they worked on it and got us ready for today.
Well, I personally am glad you came. You know, you can always get count on a show when David Murray shows up. So I appreciate you coming to Salina Speedway to the Fall Fling. Race fans, give it up for David Murray Jr.